Hi everyone. In this tutorial, we'll create a scroll-based animation using GSAP and React. The images will start to move from outside the screen. They will move smoothly to the center point when we scroll down. When we scroll back up, the animation reverses smoothly. We'll use ScrollTrigger with the useGSAP hook for this animation. Let's get started. First, we create a React project using Vite. Then we select a framework, and we will use JavaScript in this tutorial. Now we install the project using npm. Finally, we open the localhost link in the browser to see the project. Before we start, let's take a quick look at the project structure. Inside the public folder, we have 6 images. And all other files are inside the source folder. Let's start with the app component. We import the main component called ImageAnimation. Then we return it inside a simple div. This means the animation will appear inside this component. Now let's move on to the main component. First, we install GSAP and its React plugin in the terminal. By the way, you can find this link in the description. Now we import ScrollTrigger and the useGSAP hook. This hook properly integrates GSAP in React. We also import the CSS file. Now we create the image animation component. The container ref points to the main section. The image refs store all image elements. This array includes the image paths. Each image is located inside the public images folder. In the return statement, we create the main section. We also attach the container ref to this section. It is used as a trigger for the scroll animation. Inside it, we have a center point that holds all the images. We use the map function to loop through the image array. The key prop helps React identify each image. We also attach a reference to every image wrapper, so GSAP can control each image individually. Now let's move on to the CSS. In this part, we style the layout and images to prepare them for animation. We reset the margins, paddings, and box sizing for all elements. Each image fills its wrapper completely. We use Flexbox to center the images on the screen. This section takes the full height of the screen. The hidden overflow hides any part of the images outside the screen. The center point has a fixed size. We can use a background color to test image positions. Each image wrapper is absolutely positioned inside this point. We use a white background, rounded corners, and padding for a Polaroid style effect. The shadow looks too strong because the images overlap. This will be fixed after the animation is complete. The wheel change property optimizes performance for smoother animations. We'll now add media queries to make the layout responsive. We reduce the image sizes on smaller screens. Now we hide the images at the start to prevent flickering. The useGSAP hook runs the animation. The scope limits the animation to this section only. Now we create two arrays for the starting and final positions. The first one defines where each image starts, so each one begins outside the screen. The second one defines where each image ends. Each image stops around the center point. We also add rotation to make the images look scattered. Now, we set the starting position, rotation, and scale for each image. So the animation begins with all images small and far away from the center. Next, we create a timeline linked to ScrollTrigger. It starts when the top of the container reaches the top of the viewport. The section is pinned and the animation plays as we scroll. Inside the timeline, each image moves to its final position. They rotate slightly and grow to full size. We add a small delay for each image to create a staggered effect. This way, they appear one by one instead of all at once. Now, we remove this background color because we don't need it. And there you have it. We created a scroll-based animation using GSAP and React. The images move from different positions to the center point when we scroll down. When we scroll back up, everything reverses smoothly. If you found this tutorial helpful, don't forget to like and subscribe for more creative projects. Thanks for watching.